100 in a pickup. Wow, that's amazing. I don't think there's very many diesel
V-dubs
that can go 100 miles an hour. Oh, and here comes a Sterling kit car, too.
The right-hand side.
Diesel. Whacked by a diesel.